I'm gonna take over the number 3 bus now. This is the first time.
Hi, boss. Would you like to take over?
Because there's a few on each route. Come out for the day. 4:56 in the morning. So, we're not running to the bus station for this time. Because it's coming from the depot. So, going straight to the second stop, which is Dr. Doyle Street. On this route, we're going to the airport.
Last time they caught me with the wrong ticket on. This time I've definitely got the right one.
We're going to go through Steineck, and we're not going through Winterfield neither on this one. We're going via Sonnestein.
Thanks for being so punctual.
I hope this is the right line. I don't want to end up stranded in Port Amber.
Again.
Well, we're not going to Port Amber.
I was raised on a farm.
Come on, Bam, before this bloody pedestrian comes.
Hey, watch out! Oh, look at that. Isn't it beautiful?
No, it is beautiful. Come on.
Into that new Italian restaurant? They have the best sandwiches.
As a kid, I used to go everywhere on foot. Nowadays, I rather take the bus. My father told me.
Hello. I'd like to ask...
Let's go. We're going to Steineck now.
That's my stop.
Whoa, that's my fault. Said too fast. Come on. Although he went nowhere near line. What is that pedestrian doing? Alright, we need to go past here. You want to start moving. At least he was going to bus. I thought we were going to my bus and he was going to get hit by a pedestrian, but hopefully we were fine.
That's what he meant.
Right, Steineck West. Oh, that would definitely lag.
Sunny Springs. I see. Meeting up with Ben. Okay, then. Give him my regards. Bye.
Oh, no.
Thanks.
Another customer now away.
Steineck Chapel.
100% right, but...
Working to perfection!
Don't say that.
My son just started working in the Chelsea Industries marketing department.
That definitely would have been my fault at that time. Right, is everyone on?
Just one more work day, and
you just have to go past car. You can go past. Because you know we're a little bit late, right, come on. So Sonnestein now.
Hi, is that a tornado?
In a queue, but I think we probably could have fit past there, really. Right, more to the farm.
I'm more of a city person. I can't imagine living in the mountains. teaching positions open in the present shop right now.
At least you'll definitely get to the airport time if your flight's delayed. Gives you extra time to get there. Walking. Sonnestein Farm.
For such a small town, Sonnestein has quite a lot to offer.
Seven.
Again.
You're on the wrong bus then. Tell me why you're late. nice place. So next time it'll be bus station Tate Port, and we'll be going via Oakville and Sea Golden, and I think probably Curse that as well. Catch you next time.